How to remove a keyframe in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project and navigate to the edit page where your timeline and clips are displayed. Next, click on the clip that contains the keyframe you want to remove to make sure it's selected. Then, open the inspector panel, which you'll find in the top right corner of the interface. Inside the inspector, find the parameter where you have set keyframes. This could be position, zoom, opacity, or any other animated setting. You will notice small diamond-shaped icons along the timeline bar within the inspector. These diamonds represent your keyframe. To remove a specific keyframe, simply click on the diamond icon to select it and then press the delete key on your keyboard. It's important to remember that removing keyframes will stop the animation or change you applied to that particular parameter. Once you delete the keyframe, scrub through your clip to make sure the keyframe is gone and that the effect has been removed as expected. This is a straightforward way to manage and remove keyframes efficiently without affecting other elements of your project. And that's it. Now you know how to remove a keyframe in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.